gonna be making business. A business is a cocktail originating in the Prohibition era, where often lemon and honey was used to cover the bathtub gin. So this cocktail actually became fantastic, and then my twist to it is to add a little egg white and lavender bitters to kind of give it a little bit more body. And something you can enjoy, something you can enjoy through the holiday season as well. But also the bee pollen gave it a beautiful color and a very nice texture in the mouth. First, we start with our lavender bitter. We do about 2 dashes. We add our citrus. This time we're using lemon, 3/4 ounce. Add the honey, 3/4 ounce. This time we're using blue coat gin, which is an American gin. It's a little bit more drier style gin. About 2 ounces of gin. So the twist here we're doing is we're adding a little egg white to it to fluff out the drink, air out the drink a little bit. So we're just gonna use the egg whites. On this cocktail here, we have to do a dry shake for about 20 seconds. Dry shake, that means you don't add any ice to it, so what do you do right now? You're airing out the egg whites. And now we'll add the ice. And we give it a good shake for about 30 seconds. We serve it in a coupe glass. For garnish, we're gonna use a little bit of the bee pollen. And this is your bee's knees. Cheers.